Well, I'm hoping that Fang will make some sort of grand entrance, but...
But you don't really trust him, do you?
I acknowledge his ability, but only within a very specific scope. Anyway, let's keep moving. If nothing else, we have to try to retrieve the Fury.
Jeez, did you just show up already, Fang? You're embarrassing your loyal fairy partner here.
I must protect it all!
I'll do my best.
Here I come. Huh?
My turn.
Here I come. My turn.
My turn. Next.
Rest.
My turn.
Child who only knew a life of battle, but I felt bad for her, so I slowly brought her back into the world. Even now, you can catch a glimpse of that past when she gets overexcited.
Kill, annihilate, overwork.
That was a really low point in my life that I'd rather forget. So don't ever bring it up again, you freaking dumbass. Is what Ethel said.
Sorry I brought it up.
What's the matter? I'm going to leave you all behind.
So, can we just keep going, Ethel? Just as long as you understand.
Can I open this? this?
Look! A fury! Looks like nobody's got to it yet.
Excellent. Then let's hurry up and...
Sherman, I've detected an approaching enemy force.
I guess this won't be so easy. But I suppose it wouldn't be interesting otherwise.
Here they come. Beat you down. I'll do my best.
Here I come. My ultimate move. It's my turn. Touch.
My turn.
Here I come.
My turn.
Here I come.
I'll do my best. Executing shooting star. Let's go.
It's my turn.
My turn. Yeah. Moon form transformation complete. I'll do my best.
Here I come. Here I come. Ready at once.
My turn. Unleashing supernova. It appears that we secured the Fury, for now at least. And of course, Fang did not appear.
You really don't have any faith in him, huh? Not that I can really blame you, but...
I just don't expect things to work out so conveniently, that's all. My lack of faith in his intelligence is only a small part of that. Anyway, we don't have time to stand around here. Let's move on to the next location.
I'm hungry. Me too! Hey, Lord Sherman! Why don't we head back to town before we go exploring the next area?
You two really have no sense of urgency, do you?
We didn't have anything to eat or drink before we headed here, right? And who knows if there'll be anything on the way to the next fury?
Very well. You've made your point. But we must head back out as soon as we finished eating.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sherman. Okay, then let's head back.
I never realized how similar this fairy was to her master.
Huh? Did you say something?
Nothing at all.
Are you looking for someone?
Yes. He wears dark clothing and a grim expression on his face. He's a fencer, so he's likely carrying a sword as well.
I'm sorry. Nobody like that comes to mind.
That's perfectly all right. Don't trouble yourself over it.
Okay. Well, see you.
I never realized how difficult it could be to find someone. I haven't uncovered a single clue.
Hey there, handsome. I'm running a special right now on some real juicy information. You interested?
It's you.
I heard you're looking for someone. If you want to know what I know about him, it's gonna cost you. Let's say, this much. And I'll even throw in the measurements of that lady you were just talking to for free. So what do you say? Is it a deal?
No need for the measurements. One must uncover a lady's mysteries by oneself. But you mentioned him just now. Do you mean...
Bingo! The fencer wearing the dark clothing and the grim expression.
Very well. Then I will pay your price.
Thank you for your patronage.
So then, where can I find this man?
Let's see. I heard he was spotted heading into Crevisa Cave. Apparently, a bunch of bandits attacked him, and he beat them all. Sounds like he's pretty skilled. Anyway, time for me to get going. Good luck finding him.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Lord Sherman. I was drenched in sweat, so I figured I should take a shower.
I took one, too.
That's fine. I have no problem with women who value cleanliness. More importantly, there's been a slight change of plans. I uncovered some information on a man who matches Fang's description.
Whoa, really?
I'm not sure how reliable the information is, but for now, we have no choice but to trust it. Let's get moving.